In order to farm gold bottle caps, you first need to go to Celadon City. Now keep in mind that you can only do this once per day. Now once you're here, what you want to do is you want to go to the game corner. Before you walk into the game corner, make sure you save your game first though. It's really important. Once that's done, walk inside the store and follow the video of each location for the hidden items. Now, if you don't want to follow the video, you can always just look at your partner Pokemon's tail, and it should move each time you get close to a hidden item. The more it moves, the closer you are. If it stops moving, that means you're not facing the location of the item anymore. So just move around and you'll notice that your Pokemon's tail is moving. Now, there are 6 items in this store. I believe each item is random, so it's not guaranteed you'll get a specific item. However, all locations are set locations, so they'll never change. They'll all be located in the same place. If for any reason you don't get a gold bottle cap on your first try, you just need to reset your game like you're seeing on the screen right now. There's no way to soft reset, so you are gonna have to close your game and then opening it again and doing it everything all over again. Thanks to the work of editing and stuff like that, I'm able to show you here that I got the gold bottle cap on the second try. But realistically, it was my 5th try, so it does take some time to get a gold bottle cap. So if you don't get it on your first or second try, don't get discouraged. Just keep trying and you will get it. Another thing to note is that if you do try to change the time on your Switch, that won't do anything at all. So just don't even try. It's just a waste of time. And once you get a gold bottle cap and you save your game, You won't be able to redo it. You'll have to wait until midnight of the next day in order to do this all over again. And it's a really good thing to do daily if you do want to get into competitive battling, because with gold bottle caps, you'll be able to use on the hyper trainer that's located near, well, it's located inside the daycare, and it's actually a dude, so. That's pretty much it to the whole video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.